This is Jonathan from Sticky Pages Incorporated. I can see that your subscription to Tata's is almost up. If you want to resubscribe, call me at 555-6969 if you're interested. Thanks a lot. Have a great day.
Yeah.
Hey there, Mikey. Long time no see. Hey, listen. I just got my hands on a script that I think, without a doubt, you're perfect for. It's all you. Based on one condition. You're gonna need to lose a couple pounds. Like 80. Anyway, give me a call if you're interested. Hey, how's your mom doing? Say hi to her for me.
Well, old friend. The film industry ain't big enough for the both of us. You're gonna have to go. What the hell?
Tape to our boss.
Oh, I see. So you're here to, you know, be my shadow. Yeah, well, anyways, when do you want to get started?
Let's start whenever you're ready.
Alright, I'm gonna go take a shower. Get dressed and stuff, so you guys just chill. We got a TV over there, and just do whatever you want, alright? There's Fruit Loops in the cupboard.
This guy is mental.
Seriously, I'm never gonna enjoy sex again. Like you were getting any before.
That's not the point. The damn camera.
God, that's the most frightening thing I've seen in my life.
The hell?
You this? And now...
After a long day of working, I like to go and pick up a few of my favorite movies, so let's go on in.
Hello, Mr. Curtis.
Hey, how's it going? So, you got any good movie then?
Well, we got the new Steven Seagal movie. It's pretty good.
Hey, was that a joke? That wasn't very funny. You see that? That's me, not laughing.
Well, we got the Gladiator movie too. It won Best Picture.
Alright, cut the crap. Where are my movies?
They're gone.
Gone?
Yeah, we sold them all.
Oh, I see. So you can make more money off me, huh?
Well, not exactly. You see, I had a promotion last month with every purchase of popcorn.
Yeah?
You get a free Michael Curtis movie. And when they didn't want it, you know, we threw it out.
Oh.
You need some help?
Yeah. What do you recommend?
We have some pretty good trios right now. We have the Super Big Pecker. Mm-hmm. We also have What Lies Beneath My Giant Nuts.
Puzzling.
Yeah. We've also got Mighty Twisted Titanic Dick.
Ooh.
And Whipped Naked Little Women.
All right. What about this one?
That one? This has to be like the all-time best movie right here.
Really?
This one. Yeah.
Cool. All right.
Dude, I'm sorry.
What the hell are you doing?
I didn't mean it, dude.
You have 5 seconds.
For what?
4 seconds.
Dude, for what?
3 seconds.
Dude, I'm sorry.
2 seconds.
Please stop counting.
1 second.
Dude, let me help you.
Hope you enjoy your last meal, punk. Hey, some jackass just made a mess with all the porn back there. She cleaned it up.
About damn time.
Sorry. So, put Pecker on my tab, alright?
Alright.
Thanks.
Hey there, Mikey. Listen, it's been like 6 weeks, right? Has there been any improvement at all? Talked to the head of Archaic Productions this morning. He told me that if you haven't gotten in shape by now, probably ain't gonna do it at all. Give me a call. Let me know what's going on. I really hate to see you not get this role.
Tony, you there? Hey, listen. I've lost a lot of weight, alright? But I don't look like I did in the 80s. Then again, nobody else does either. So, come on, give me a break here. Do you think I still got a shot to do this picture or not?
I don't really know. How much weight have you lost?
Well, the first diet I was on failed completely. But this new one I'm on is great. It requires self-discipline and restraint. But it does have its setbacks. What's on the menu today?
Smoothie.
Uh-uh.
Come on, Curtis wants smoothie.
No.
Yes, he
I
does.
I don't want the smoothie.
Curtis wants
I don't want the smoothie. Get it away from me.
Straw? You got an eyeball.
Hey, that looks like a good burrito.
Smoothie?
I think I'd like to have a piece.
It's my burrito.
You're gonna give me a piece of that burrito.
Smoothie?
Ah, give me the burrito.
Dude, what are you doing? It's a burrito. Michael, put the burrito down. Mike, put the burrito... Oh, no. Oh, good God.
Oh. Need something to wash it down with. Oh, that's good stuff.
Yeah, I'll tell you what I'll do. Give the company a call, tell them to reconsider you for the pot. But don't get your hopes up, all right?
Thanks a lot, Tony. Oh, I really appreciate it, man. Thanks for sticking your neck out for me. Later. Yeah, so, is there any more footage you need to get, or?
This last one. last shot we're gonna need, Mr. Curtis.
All right then.
It was strange following you around for the past couple of days. Exercise paid off there, right? We beat it there, right?
Okay.
Right. See you later. Station will be in touch.
All right. Lady to the badge way. You were so close. Why'd you stop?
Everybody thinks I'm a loser. God, no, nobody takes me seriously anymore.
Nobody thinks you're a loser. I mean, here, listen to the radio. They always got good things to say. There.
I'm a loser, baby.
Okay, that's just one person's opinion, which they have to agree together with. Okay, so the radio sucks. Listen, I made this tape for you.
No, not this song. Oh, God. This is my wife's favorite song. Can't believe this. After 5 months of marriage, she left me for that damn cinema teacher. God.
What was his name again? Grasley Flash and Fowlish. Grasley Flavel.
I don't remember, Grasley, but if I ever find that guy, I'm gonna hit him with my truck.
Grasley First House, Kibosky, Grasley.
What is that?
Anyway, Mikey, look at me. It's not as bad as it seems, man. Look on the bright side. You still got a lot of things going for you.
Name one.
You're an accomplished film star.
My last movie only made $9 at the box office, and I went to see it twice.
Okay. You still got your friends.
Oh, who are you kidding? You know you're my only friend. God, I remember I used to be so confident I was gonna stay a movie star. And now look at me, I can't even get a spot on Hollywood Square. You know, sometimes I just wanna shoot up a Kmart or throw a grenade into a batch of nuns or... oh, something.
Mikey, don't take this the wrong way, man. But I think you need some psychiatric help.
What's that supposed to mean?
Did I think you were a little nuts?
Nuts? Nuts? You wanna see nuts?
Really?
I don't even wanna do this movie anymore. God, I can't stand this.
Hey, do you know what I went through for you to get this part?
Hey, watch it.
Hey there, buddy. Why the long face? How about a nice big smile? How about a hug? Huh? Oh!
Mikey, you sitting down?
I think so.
Guess what?
What? OJ killed again?
Nah, you schmuck. You got the role. Congratulations.
What? How?
The head of Archaic Productions called me, and he told me that they changed their minds about you. They want to put you as an overweight person in the movie, because right now, it seems to be selling like crazy. Don't know why, but it does.
You mean like that whale they have on the practice?
Yeah. Exactly like that fat broad. So basically it's like this. You start shooting in, what, 3 weeks? Send you the script, FedEx. And Mikey, good job, man. This is what you've been waiting for.
Thanks a lot. Man, it's such a relief. I owe you big time for this one, Tony. Thanks a lot. Catch you later. Bye.
Hey, congrats, Mikey. Your movie's still number one at the box office, and the money is just piling up. So I assume you're partying somewhere. Just wanted to thank you for the new Porsche you didn't know you bought me. wanted to apologize for that last role, man. I'm sorry you were rejected. Apparently this time, they were looking for someone a little more muscular and masculine. So imagine my shock when I found out they casted Calista Flockhart. Well, anyway, I'll talk to you later, huh? Parafango, panzanone, eh?
Dental hygiene's always been real important to me, so...
Yeah, I can tell by all the porn you got around here.
Oh, no! No, that's not mine. That's my friend Graz's porn. No. Anyways, so I've always been into dental hygiene, so got the toothpaste and dental floss and, peanut butter. Ooh, chunky.
Do you need a bed? Horny.